are many different types of animals in the world. All animals can be split into two main groups: vertebrates, animals that do have a backbone, and invertebrates, animals that don't have a backbone. We can classify or put types of animals into smaller groups by looking at the ways they are the same and the ways they are different. Amphibians. Amphibians are vertebrates. Amphibians live on land and in water. They lay their eggs in water. Reptiles. Reptiles are vertebrates. Reptiles can live in water or on land. They have scales and are cold-blooded. This means that they cannot keep warm by themselves and need to be in a warm place. They lay their eggs on land. Mammals. Mammals are vertebrates. Mammals usually have hair or fur. Most mammals give birth to live babies. The mothers feed their babies milk. Humans are mammals. Fish. Fish are vertebrates. Fish live in water. They have fins instead of legs and gills instead of lungs. They lay their eggs in water. Insects. Insects are invertebrates. Insects have six legs. Their bodies are made up of three parts: head, thorax, and abdomen. Some insects have wings, and they all lay eggs. Birds. Birds are vertebrates. Birds have a beak, wings, feathers, and two legs. Most birds can fly, and they all lay eggs. We hope you liked learning about animal classifications. See you next time. Goodbye.